Hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. An in-demand non-fungible token has been accidentally sold for a little more than $3,000, 1/100th of its market price. The Board App Yacht Club is limited run of 10,000 pieces of digital art, each with minor variations, but the owner of Board Ape number 3547 made a fat finger typing error when listing the item for sale online. The NFT was instantly snapped up by an automated account and put back on sale at nearly $250,000. The seller, Max Not told CNET he had mentalist Board Ape number 3547 for sale at 75 Ethereum, the cryptocurrency used for many NFT trades. But a lapse of concentration during one of the many trades he lists online every day had caused him to instead type in 0.75 ETH. I instantly saw the error as my finger clicked the mouse, but it was instantly sniped before I could click cancel, and just like that, $250,000 was gone, he said. The suspected bot buyer also paid very high gas fees, which determine how quickly the Ethereum network processes the transaction of 8 ETH to ensure the sale went through almost instantly. In traditional banking transactions, such errors are usually reversed easily if the bank facilitating them is told about the mistake quickly, but in the unregulated crypto trading market, there is usually no way to reverse such a sale. Spiritless Simians, the Board Apes, launched in April 2021, are programmatically generated. A computer script mixes and matches an array of colors, designs, and accessories to make each unique. Initially told for 0.08 ETH each, they now sell for at least 50 ETH. Many owners, whether NFT enthusiasts or celebrities, use their apes as a Twitter profile picture. Beyond that, there are benefits to being part of the yacht club, including invitations to community events and access to exclusive digital content. But critics of the NFT market at large question what buyers are actually getting for their money when they buy non-physical art and if the certificate of ownership stored on the blockchain. The same technology that underpins cryptocurrencies is worth the vast sums paid for some NFTs. The technology also uses a lot of energy because of the way the transactions are verified by high-powered computing, leading to criticism the industry is bad for the environment. So if you are looking forward towards more entertaining news, don't forget to subscribe and comment. Thanks for watching.